Remove the bracket that secures the cap. Next, remove the cap. And then the diaphragm. At the caliper, put a wrench on the bleeder and drain the fluid. Be sure all the fluid is drained out. Remove the two screws for the block off on the lower triple clamp. Remove the banjo bolt at the master cylinder and the caliper, and then remove the line.